Sydney Wildlife World, and may I introduce you the Avatar Epic Easter weekend winner, Karina.
Thank you.
Hello. So tell me, what did you do to win the chance to master Earth, water and air?
Well, I watched Avatar over the Easter weekend and I entered the code words online.
Cool. And now you and I get to master Earth at Sydney Wildlife World, water at the Sydney Aquarium and air at the Sydney Tower Skywalk. Awesome. Let's do it. Kangaroos, check. It's time for the snake. I'm so on edge. You think I was scared of my own shadow days like these. Karina, what's on the top of your water bending to-do list?
To get as close to the sharks as possible.
All right, let's go. Turn it up. I like it loud. No standing on the boat, no hands in the water. Ow. Sydney Tower Skywalk, so you can master air. And your challenge for this one is to master it by yourself. You reckon you can do it?
Yeah.
Cool, now you'll have this camera here so you can document all your adventures. Sound good?
Yep.
Cool, take this and I'll see you at the end. I like it loud. Master earth, water and air?
Definitely.
Cool, and we're all done. Oh, let's make sure we can mark this in history. Photo.
Camp Orange, the final frontier, is brought to you by Hollywood Stunt Driver, only at Warner Brothers Movie World.
Day one saw our four teams of best friends box their way out of their first challenge. The cheese and crackers were the first to crack it, but the sickos were left without cutlery or a cabin to call their own. The campers hit the mud to match the facts to the faces, and this time the boys from the bush emerged muddy but victorious, and they earned themselves the first of many prizes at Campfire. The first vote was cast in cabin 13, and the race for Champ Orange was on. Day two, campers had to scratch and sniff their way through the five tasty items that would be dinner for the team with the fewest matches. The llamas knew what their nose knew, but again it was the sickos back in Penaltyville, population two. Teams got wet and wild on the slip and slide, and the one-hit wonders made quite a splash. Actually, they all did. At Campfire, the one-hits earned their reward and made the sickos face the penalty. As the sun set, the campers headed off to cabin 13 to cast their second vote. On day three, they hit the skies on the flying fox, and the cheese and crackers had the tactics to take it out, leaving the llamas in charge of camp catering for the final breakfast.
And I like my egg sunny side up.
Down by the river, tempers were tested and friendships frayed. As teams paddled for puzzle pieces and pride. The llamas laughed their way into last place. The sickos struggled, but it was game on for the one hits and cheese and crackers.
Guys, we
After
just
some tension on the tides,
sorry.
The ladies from Brizzy took out their second win of the day. Campfire 3, the cheese and crackers earned their prize and chose to help out their mates with the penalty. But how did that decision affect the game in what was to be the final Champ Orange vote? This is the final twist you never saw coming.
This is Camp Orange, the final frontier. It's day four, and what an adventure it's been.
White guy.
eggs. Mm. Don't you like your scrambled eggs green?
Nice.
Snowy toast is smiling at me.
Nice.
Ooh, baked beans.
Oh, and guess. Everyone likes their milk blue, right?
Love it blue.
Last night was probably, everyone was tired after yesterday, so there was no mischief or pranks or anything.
Started up sickos. As I recall, you're not allowed to have any cutlery this week at Camp Orange.
Everyone went to bed pretty quickly. Like, everyone was just smashed.
Tears.
I think I'll be right.
This morning I was thinking, oh, we need to win, we need to win. But then I'm just like, but maybe if we don't win, it means something.
Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Cheers.
Because it's the last day of Camp Orange, I feel sad.
Yeah.
So I feel happy I'm going back to see my family and everything, but I'm going to miss the people here.
Campers, it's time for the mega challenge of Camp Orange.
Yeah!
That's right, it is team versus team, brain versus speed. This is how this one goes. It is a mad dash to the camp totem pole to collect your bag with the first of many clues. Now, guys, you are looking for letters. Because once you've collected all your letters, it'll make up the word to a place where you need to be to win this challenge. How's that sounding?
Good. Scary.
Yeah, you guys look incredibly nervous, that's for sure. But it doesn't matter if you're the fastest team or the smartest team, because you guys need to give it everything you've got to win this challenge. After all, it isn't an ordinary challenge. It's the Mega Challenge.
Yes!
Yeah! And if you win that one, then you get a mega title, yeah?
Yeah!
And with that mega title, you get a mega prize.
Yeah!
Awesome! Oh, by the way, something really interesting happened this morning. I kind of don't like surprises, so I snuck into cabin 13 and I kind of counted all the votes for Champ Orange. There's a tie.
Whoa!
So, after this mega challenge, you guys have to cast your vote for your favourite team. Now remember that the team that gets the most votes will be Champ Orange. Think about that going into this challenge, because however you play might have an effect on how the votes are cast, right?
The tiebreaker vote is kind of mysterious, I guess, because you don't know which teams are in the tie. You don't know if all the teams are in the tie or...
I think the tie is between everybody.
It's probably the cheese and crackers tied with someone else.
I reckon the tie could have been between us and cheese and crackers, or maybe Sickos.
And it's going to be kind of sucky if they win the Champ Orange and the big finale.
Like I've been saying all Camp Orange, it pays to play nice. So what will you do? Have a think about it, because this challenge is happening right now. All in. Ready?
Camp Orange!
Woo-hoo! Campers, on my whistle. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna fight 'em all. A
Seven Nation army couldn't hold me back. I reckon the team to beat today would be the One Hit Wonders, because they've done really well in like all the other challenges, and they're a really good team.
Mamas and the girls are off.
We just want to stay in it and make sure we've got everything.
Slow and steady. Wins the race.
I reckon our biggest threat would be cheese and crackers, because they won both of the challenges yesterday.
Llamas and cheese and crackers are leading at the moment. Saddle up, Sicko's the last to enter the water. But apparently they're good with canoes.
We might not be the smartest, but watch out, because we've got a lot of speed.
Crackers have got their clue.
Hopefully we're gonna give it a go this time. We'll try
our best. Really, really, really wanna win.
And like put everything.
Cheese and crackers win like 24/7.
I got it. All right, we got it.
She has the things. She has the letters.
The Llamas and the Sickos are coming up next, and the One Hit Wonder's a little bit behind.
Come on. Come on, Ricky. Come on.
Get everything out of the front, Amber.
Isn't so. Get down low and go to work. It's yummy.
Hey, look, he's back out in front.
What's in the bucket?
The team to beat is definitely
Cheese and crackers.
They've won the last three challenges, and the canoeing one, you wouldn't think that they'd win because they were girls.
What are you saying about the girls? Anyone can win, man. Girls are just as good as boys, man. Let me tell you that. I've had experience.
Oh, my God.
Is there any on that side? Look, check the buckets in that side.
Check everywhere.
Snake.
Green. Blue.
Blue?
Yes, blue.
The orange hangs, the letters fit.
Got it.
Yeah, I got it.
Sorry.
I've got it as well. Why do we need to bring it?
Things,
do we have to get our colour? Okay, how do we get them?
Green!
Oh, yes!
The race is on. There's lots more to be done. On Camp Orange, still to come.
They're the brothers from another mother. These are the sisters from another mister. And this one's...
The Mega Challenge is mega on. The Cheese and Crackers are in the lead, but the Sickos are snapping at their heels.
Hades, get the stick! Hit it! Smack it down! Absolutely balls! Just get it!
Is there only one?
Yeah, but stick up.
What is it?
You.
No, you got it!
Oh, yes, close the side.
What?
Grab the orange hand.
Who cares?
Just get it!
How do you get them?
Think.
We always do.
Oh, we're going so deep.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I know.
Where is it? Here it is. Okay. See? And you're one letter, two mess, printed your mind.
Camp dining here will be the key. The way.
No, I don't need it. It's up here. We've got to get this.
Cheese and crackers.
Alrighty, hands behind your back. Right now.
Right now.
Right on. So, and you will find.
Hands behind your back, please. Hands behind your back. You can only use your teeth.
That's so gross.
Only use your teeth.
Tell me.
And here come the one-hit wonders.
Oh, where is it?
Look, massive hands, great, jumping hands, wow.
Using face and teamed only.
Oh, T. Mint. Spelled mint. Mint. Because it's not here. I've got one more. No, is it? Mint. Tense. That's it.
What about the Amber?
Tense. T-E-N-T-E-S.
What about the M?
Oh, damn it. Is there an M? Yes.
What is this?
Oh, is it already like eating dessert or something?
Oh!
Someone, get it.
Headbutt it. Get into it. Guys, you need to find your letters, right?
Come on, Ash, you can do this. I reckon there was more up in the pipe. There wasn't. You sure we didn't check all of them? Yeah, I did. No, we didn't. Just keep going.
Yep, go in, quick, get it. Good.
You've got to get it really quick.
You get it. Solve the clues, guys. Solve the clues here. No hands, guys.
No hands. Just please, let's just go up. Well, you go. You just keep swimming.
We've got to stay together.
No, no.
Yeah, no.
We're wasting time.
We need to stay together, Kay.
There's no more. This is it.
There was five pies up there. We only checked two.
go. Oh my god. They want them all over it. Nothing.
So that's three teams through, but has anyone seen the llamas? I have no idea where they are.
Come on, let's go.
No, we can't give up.
No, we gotta go, Emma.
Oh, there they go.
Chase and Crackers, why are you back?
Dude, they've got heaps. They've all got heaps. They must be missing one.
They've all got heaps more than us.
One, two, three. They've got seven. We've only got six.
Oh, dumb.
They weren't wrong about the brains.
Smith.
Where have we been?
Torn. Look.
Hey. Just be quiet.
Because it's got an underline.
That just means it's an M. If it's got an underline, does it mean it's the...
No, it means it starts. It means it's an M.
Go on.
So, the llamas finally made it to dessert. The cheese and crackers got off to a strong start, but are now struggling to sort their letters and solve the puzzle. The sickos may have been the last off the bank, but they were right at home in the mud and got themselves back in the game. The one hits are the quiet achievers and caught the sickos at the next turn. The llamas' plan was to be slow and steady, not to be stuck in the mud. But without all the letters, no one is going to get themselves out of this.
Mine.
Guys, have you got nine letters? You need all nine letters.
Nine?
Nine?
Nine. Go, get it.
Rachel, come on, let's go! Rachel, come on, come on! Oh, there's one here! It's an arm. I'm pretty sure it's over here.
Cook, you find it.
Two in each, trust me.
No, we can't leave them out of team way.
Buff, did you get two for me?
No, just one.
No!
Get in! Let's
look in! Get
in! Let's wash it! Come on! Wash it!
It doesn't matter!
Wash it good!
No, just get in here, for sure.
Have the guys found all theirs?
Does it say I'm back and I'm
not? Different colour!
Oh! Go around the back, sprint!
You want to lose your frown?
Got it!
Or your name
got it! Get my face!
Lick up the drink!
I got something in my eye! I can't see! It's okay! Keep coming, come on!
I'll guide you, let's go!
Hold my hand! Come on! We got it! Oh my god!
I and A.
We've got nine.
Let's go. That's
a start.
S,
Sam. We can do this, Rich. Come on. That's an I, remember?
Sorry.
What letters go together well?
IE, maybe?
If it's underlined, it's
no,
not the beginning.
It just means it's an M because it could be a W or an M.
Right, okay. Thank you.
Let's try different starting, maybe.
Okay, N.
How many U's got?
Nine. How many U's?
Hey, we've got nine.
Come on.
Let's
slime something.
Bouldering. Recreation. What's that pole?
What's it called?
I don't know.
Slime team! Yeah!
What are we doing?
What's the pole called?
I don't know, just don't worry about them. Let's go.
Is that right?
turns. The prowess
run, Jane, run.
And secretly stern as they speak.
Wait, oh, oh my God.
The flags go down, the fans get up,
Matt,
and they get out of town.
Is
empty, except for one man still driving and striving.
My hair looks really bad. Okay.
The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns.
Oh, the sick guys don't know where they're going. Now they've got it.
Going for speed.
Okay, just think of words. Come on.
Check it out. Read it out. What does it say?
Pulling him.
All four. Check it out. There is your slime shower. Take it. It's all yours, your slime. Enjoy it. All right, camp guys. Come back.
Yes.
Mega challenge has been won by the Saddled Up Sickos.
Yes. We knew we had to do something with slime because we kind of was in the back of our minds. Put slime first and then the leftover letters were T-A-N-K and we're like, slime team.
We were thinking of all the places around here that you could go to, but no.
We couldn't think of the word. Like, we tried every single word. Like, we thought it was one word.
Yeah.
Yes!
And we didn't really realise where the slime tank was, even though we walked past this tank every day.
The end being the slime tank was kind of like, because it's been there the whole week and you never notice it.
But it's like slime tank, where's it? Oh! We always had in the back of our mind there's a point where you can lose and then they can come up behind you. So we never thought we were going to win then, but then as soon as we saw the big podium, we just sprinted and said, we've won.
It was just that one word that we couldn't get out.
Yeah, it felt awesome. Felt absolutely awesome.
We had the best time. I reckon these would probably be
the best challenge.
We just really liked to laugh.
So, yeah, and we just liked to laugh and it was just so much fun.
You look better. Yes! Good work, Sickos. But what if Matt and Dan won? And perhaps more importantly, who will be Champ Orange? Coming up on Camp Orange. The Sickos conquered the clues to solve the puzzle and claim their crown of slime. And they're about to get a little something more. Huge round of applause for the Saddled Up Sickos who won the Mega Challenge. As a consequence, got a mega sliming. Good work, boys.
Thanks.
So, do you want to know your prize?
Yeah.
Okay, Saddled Up Sickos for winning the Mega Challenge. You have won yourselves an ASUS netbook laptop each. Good work.
Oh, yes.
But guys, it's not all over yet. We still have to find out who is Champ Orange. So you're going to have to cast your vote for your favourite team. Now, do you think that your opinion has changed about any of the campers?
Maybe.
Yeah?
No.
Think hard about your votes. I did say it pays to play nice.
Oh, I didn't even hear it. It's nice being
slime.
It's all slippery and gooey and stuff.
Love that so much because there's so much slime and we just got drenched in it.
Oh, that's cold!
We just had some massive slime fight and we were having heaps of fun.
I think winning will affect the Champ Orange choice, so I don't think they probably will vote for us now. It doesn't bother us if we don't win Champ Orange because we've already won a laptop. It's fine with us.
I voted for this team because they really deserve it and I guess it'll kind of help us in the game.
I'm voting for this team because they haven't won any afternoon challenges, so they haven't got any prizes, so we're giving them a chance.
Today I'm voting for this team because we haven't had a boy team to win and I don't want the girls to win three times in a row.
Today I'm voting for these people because they're just really funny and I thought they should get a second chance because they didn't win and they were so close.
How are we
probably going to go get them all together,
yeah,
though.
So you like, we have a surprise. We're going right now. You think that there's a present over there?
Who's going to bomb?
Oh, it's the
floating boat.
Hello, campers.
Oh, I'm on.
Guys, this is our last campfire together. I know, I'm really bummed. But Camp Orange has been good, yeah?
Yes!
That's what I thought. I mean, how was today's mega challenge?
It was awesome!
And it was the messiest as well. You guys were covered in what? Mud, cream, and slime.
And water.
And water. Well, especially the sickos, you were drenched in slime. You had a slime shower because you were the team that figured out what the letters spelt. You found the slime tank. Did you just have the slime of your life?
Yes.
Exactly.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. Overall, this camp has probably been the most exciting place I've ever been.
Oh, yeah.
It's awesome, man. It's like once in a lifetime experience. It's really lucky to be picked. It's just awesome.
Camp was pretty much the best.
The best.
Week awesome. This year and most likely
of our life.
Camp Orange has been the best for me. I just loved it so much. Now I'm pretty sad that it's ending.
Camp Orange has been like so fun. It's probably the funnest thing I've ever done in my whole entire life.
I also reckon meeting the people from like all the other contestants, like the Sickos, the Cheese and Crackers, and the Mummies and Pajamas, they were cool to get to know and just awesome.
Well, guys, let's get down to business. As you know, at the end of each day, I've asked you to vote for your favourite team.
Yep.
And of course, the team with the most votes at the end of Camp Orange will be crowned Champ Orange. Well, when I counted the votes this morning, there was a tie. So, I asked you guys to make an extra vote after the mega challenge. And I've just come back from Cabin 13 and I've counted the votes. In this jar right here are the votes of the winning team. Do you want to know who this jar belongs to?
Yes. Yes.
The winner of Champ Orange is... Gotta let me know. Green.
Yes!
Oh. One hit wonders. Guys, you won.
Yes, we won, boys.
Check out all your votes.
What, boys?
As the winners of Champ Orange, you guys have each won yourself a family trip to Hamilton Island. And that includes flight and accommodation. Good work. Oh. Yeah. Sound pretty good?
Yes.
Camp Orange has been the best week of my life because we've done all the challenges, of course, and we've won a family trip to Hamilton Island.
I've met all new friends, met Maud, done all the challenges, and of course won Champ Orange.
And that too.
I think the boys did deserve to win Champ Orange. I really wanted the Llamas to win, but the boys did play fair and I actually did vote for them quite a few times.
We were sort of disappointed that we didn't get it, but we're fine. We're happy for the green team and it's awesome.
Well, the One Hit Wonders were your favourite team, but I don't play favourites. I think you're all fantastic. You will each have a special place in my heart. I've had so much fun this week. Have you guys?
Yes!
In fact, we have a little surprise present for you, Maud.
Yeah.
Just come over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come and have a look. It's awesome. Yeah,
present? Is it a good present or a bad present?
Good present.
It's a good present. Oh, my present!
Yeah.
Can we do that again?
Previously on Camp
Orange. Oh, no. Previously on Camp Orange.
Don't say it like that.
What?
Smile.
Previously.
What is so funny?
The CAMPFIRESONG song is here. And just by watching, we're giving you the chance to win an ASUS laptop. Enter this code online at the Nick Shack or SMS to 1999 Nick. That's 1999 6425. And here's the Silly Siblings with this week's campfire song.
I was given a pet, I took it to the vet. I said, what is this thing? It can't even sing. She said, well, let me see. He looks like a chook with a very funny look. Ruck, 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 ruck. He's as big as a whale and as slow as a snail. He buzzes like a bee and sways like a tree. He barks like a dog and jumps like a frog. He's wiggly as a worm and smells like a germ. He hisses like a snake and eats creamy cake. She said, to tell you the truth, I don't know what it is. All I know is that you should hug it, squeeze it, and love it. Bye!
SMS SILY to 1999 Nick. That's 1999 6425. Watch to win with Camp Orange, The Final Frontier. Tuesdays at 5, only on Nick. Get the lowdown on all things Camp Orange at the Nick Shack. Log on to my weekly Maudcast for behind-the-scenes extras with exclusive pics and all the goss you won't get anywhere else. And click into Clickhead Space to cheer on your team. Go bush with Camp Orange on the Nick Shack. Nickelodeon.com.au.
Camp Orange, The Final Frontier, is brought to you by Hollywood Stunt Driver, only at Warner Brothers Movie World.
Pump up your pecs, pull up your...